What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here, and today we're doing a long range test with the bike. Got a full charge, got my phone mount back on, but I have no faith that it won't fall off again until I get that extender. But whatever, we'll try it. So today we're going to do a long range test. We're going to go to Tottenville, which is about 10 miles from where I am, and another 10 miles back, so 20 miles, give or take. But I also intend on going to Mount Loretto on the way, well, probably on the way back, and Conference House on the way back, because we're going to go to the bike store in Tottenville, and I want to see if I can get a lock for this, almost a car, a lock for the bike. So yeah, that's the game plan today. We're going to go to Tottenville, test out the long range. Now I'm going to try and stay in Power Assist 2, which is considered Eco Mode. I'm also going to limit my speed to 14 miles an hour to get the best range possible, just to see how much battery we have when we get back. Alright, let's get riding. Also, I put my ND filter on this. I hope it's not going to mess up stabilization, because when you use the ND filter, it messes up the stabilization. I gotta clean these. It messes up the stabilization, so I'm hoping it doesn't do that. It's an ND16, and it's pretty sunny out, so hopefully it shouldn't be a problem. Anyway, let's get riding. Alright, we're on the bike trail. Here's my setup. And I got this stupid face mask to box the wind, though. I had the hoodie up, and it looked stupid. But it was blocking the wind. It was helping, but I looked stupid, so I hope you can actually hear me with this stupid mask. I just realized maybe you probably couldn't hear me. So right now in Power Assist 0, and I want to try and do that as much as possible just to see how much range we can get and try and get back with a full battery, or close to a full battery. I probably will, but in some cases I will have to use the Power Assist, because we have some big hills coming up soon, like right now. So let me just get the ride and stop talking. What's up, guys? So we're on the other part of the bike trail. I haven't recorded yet. So far I've been using zero Power Assist except for that hill. I think for the remainder I'm gonna use Power Assist 2, because it's gonna be mostly hills from here. I'm gonna try not to use more power than Power Assist 2, but if I have to, I will. So at least I got some exercise in, doing zero Power Assist. All right, I'll see you over there.
right here. All right, we're here. Here's my stats, 9.1 miles. Let's see here. I forget how to change it. Whatever. I reset it by accident. I'm still figuring out how to use the screen. I forget how to get to all the modes, but whatever. Anyway, we're here. I'm gonna have the bike looked at, and then we're gonna go to the Thomas house, and I still have full battery. Beautiful. I pedaled majority of the way. Only at intersections I used full power with the throttle, but other than that I stayed in power assist one. I mean two. And if I needed a little more I gave it a little throttle, but that's awesome. I think when I go back home I'll just throttle it the whole way because I got a full battery. Anyway, let's go into my track. Alright, so we went to the bike store, I got a new seat. I got a bottle holder, and that's it for now. And for some reason my rotor was wobbling, it was bent, so he adjusted that for me, so that's pretty awesome. And now I'm gonna go to the conference house. I'll see you guys there. Alright, we're gonna use power only from here on out. Nice. Peacefulness. And I'm going to time lapse the rest of the ride home. Well, in a different video. But that's it. This is it for Mount Loretta. Forgot about Lemon Creek Park. I'll add this to, oh wow, there's a little tent over there. Huh. Interesting. This is Lemon Creek Park. This is Lemon Creek. There's an abandoned boat over there too. I don't know if you can see it though. And here we are at Spring Pond, Blue Heron Park. Awesome. Let's continue going. Might as well get some food while I'm at it. So far I've done 12 miles since we left the bike store. Fun trip. I'll see you when I get home.
All right, we made it. So what is that, like total 23, 24 miles? I was getting down to 3 bars, but I kept going up to 4 bars, so there's plenty of battery. I did like a total 23, 24 miles. It's amazing. That is simply amazing. Anyway, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I had fun. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Click the bell, and I'll see you guys later.